Hey, here's an item that I never posted just because I never thought it was, you know, worth looking at. It's one of those little flashlights that you charge it solar powered in the sun. I read some stuff online, people saying that they don't really charge and they're not real, and that once the battery runs out, it's just worthless. So I took it apart. I ran it completely down, then I threw it in the window and let it charge for a couple days, tried it, and it was good and bright, and then it ran down really fast, like within 10 minutes or even less. So I did it again, same thing. So I took the battery out, and I tested the solar panel, and the solar panel pushes out 6 volts. So I don't know if it's 6 volts and 1 milliamp or something, but I hooked up these. These are little AA cells that are called 2/3 AAs, 2/3 AA. It's out of those little yard lights that are solar powered, and I put those in a series in here, so they're each 1.2, so that's 3.6, and a little more than the 3 volt that was in there, and it's a little brighter than it was, but I used this and ran it down completely, threw it in the window for I think 1 day, tried it again, and it's been charged since then. I don't use it all the time. In fact, I lost it for let my kid use it, and he lost it for a good couple of weeks, and then got it back out, and it's still got a charge on it. Just every once in a while, I think about it, I'll throw it in the window and let it charge, and it always stays charged, and it gives you something to hold on to. I just hang it by that string in the window. And my windows are tinted too, so it's not a great source of light, but I'm really surprised how it works. It makes a weird pattern though. See, there's like a direct beam and then there's a circle around it, which it wasn't like that before. Maybe they're being overused. Anyway, no fires yet from it, so I guess that's good. But there's my hack on a tiny little flashlight, made it bigger and just as worthless. Thanks for watching.